Alrighty. What's up, everybody? My name is Muggy Legger. Welcome back to some Tiny Tina Wonderlands. Today we'll continue where we last left off, and I have no clue where that was.
I'm getting the hang of this killing business.
Well, you gotta go to do that. Thank you. I'm gonna have to pull out this thing.
Magic for all.
Fine, I'll switch it.
For you, is it? Won't be enough.
Is this my show?
Wee-dee-day. Shaboo skin. What is it? Fallout? Man, I wouldn't mind playing Fallout 3 again, because holy crap. You dying to- ah, fuck. No, don't curse me. Dude, how many of you are there? Damn. All that matter. Easy. Alright, what we got? I don't have a companion. Kinda sucks though, but whatever. And nothing new. Woggle?
Okay, fine. I can't resist lore. What's the deal with the drowning?
This city was once a beacon of civilization, a symbol of the united coiled people. But some craved power and allied themselves with the dread void god known as Drill. When he was cast down to the depths by other gods, so too was the city dragged with him.
Sounds like a real bummer.
I was there in the hour of splitting, when our elders cast their lot with Drill against my warnings. Since then, I have stayed as the caretaker of this place. Hello. The maddened cries of what were once sisters. It was the bummest of bummers.
The bummest of bummers.
Oh, I blame you for trying.
I wouldn't mind if I can't find a another one of these, right? A higher level. I really do hate you. Come here. Reload this. Reload this. Drop the shotgun. I don't expect it to be any good, but you
know.
Yeah.
Works every time.
Damn it.
Wouldn't go near that.
Yeah, level up.
Another notch in my belt.
Another notch in me belt. Can't say it like that, but whatever.
Everything tastes so cold.
All right. I just need one, right? about that? There we go. On read. Not bad. Especially if there's no, what's it called? For that. Yeah. I'm enraged at the moment.
The words are spoken, and the seal is undone. You may enter the Temple of Sacrifice.
Why do I get the feeling we're the sacrifice?
The seal is unbroken.
Sara's cool, okay?
Ah, she's the seal laying it on has been way too thick. You can see the twist coming a mile away.
The seal has been broken.
Even after the drowning, my sisters continue to practice profane rituals. I have observed their rites and know them well. We will need to light a fire.
Why would there be a fire pit in an underwater temple?
Because it, surprise ambush!
Might have lived if you'd run!
She can't come up with anything. Whee! Gotta do a little bit of the melee.
Still time to run the other way.
Oh, that was a good one. I need to go back to... I forgot the name. Main city. I need to go back to the golden chest.
Okay, I came up with a reason for the fire.
This is no ordinary fire, seeker of passage. You will need a magical emberjack, a fiery fish whose flames burn even underwater.
Right. But all the fish died when we blew up the ocean.
Fine! Then there's one in a chest right in front of you!
Fish.
That is one dead fish. Could it still light a fire?
Wow, Valentine, I didn't know we had a fishologist in the house! It's a magic fire fish! It's got tons of magic fire juice still all up in it, okay?
Perfect. Now complete the sacrifice.
All right, newbie. Time to give up all your blood.
The fish itself is the sacrifice.
Oh! Huh. Okay.
There you go.
The temple has accepted your sacrifice. Follow that light. It will take you to the final step of your passage.
See? She didn't want to sacrifice you after all. She's cool.
I don't know. Something about her just makes my
I'm sorry, what was that?
Skull. It makes my skull crawl?
Ooh, are you sure that's the word you wanted to use? Because there's another S word that you could use. I mean, there's still some time for spontaneous combustion.
Nope. Just using a completely normal phrase that everyone else uses. Makes my skull crawl. Normal.
Mm-hmm. Oh!
I'll make a nice payday out of you.
Oh! I just fucking dropped half my... Well, almost died. Yeah, shoot him in the head, but don't let's still get ricocheted.
Another notch, not a coin to show for.
All right, what we got?
Look, I appreciate how hard you're committing to the dumb hero bit, but you do get you're walking right into her trap, right? It's hack writing. Even those other idiots at the table can see through it.
blade. Stay put. Frost damage plus 1% compared to this. I mean, it swings a hell of a lot faster. I'll take their bladed weapon in there. Nah. Feel health. New spells. Whatever. You shall die.
Worms won't go hungry tonight.
So where is this thing's weak critical hit spot? Come on now. And it's eyes? Because if it's eyes, then that is fucking stupid.
And Kasara is there waiting for
you. Wait, how did she get here first?
Pretty suspicious.
Look, please, you guys will really like her if you just talk to her a little more.
I am afraid I haven't been completely honest with you.
Ha ha! I knew it!
There is one last sacrifice to make.
Here it comes.
And I make it gladly. I will go with you.
What?
When my sisters fell to the temptations of Drill, I blamed myself. I vow to remain in solitude for my sins. But you have shown me that passage through hardship can only be accomplished alongside friends. I will join your party and aid you on your quest.
No, what? No! There has to be a twist. She's lying. The priestess's maddened sister's attack, drawn by her nefarious spells.
Sisters, I defy you now, and I defy you then. You cannot stop us.
Rude mother. No, I ain't got the reason. Okay, clear. Yeah.
This one's got right to it.
You shall die. Did it? So it seems.
Thank you, Seeker of Passage. You have given me hope. I will repay you in kind. With friendship.
Yeah, not buying it.
No, dude, she really means it!
May I have a hug? It has been so long since I felt the warmth of another on my skin.
Oh.
She said the S word.
No, she didn't.
She super did, and you said...
I know what I said! Oh, fine! Spontaneous combustion!
I never saw the sun again.
There! Are you happy now?
Here, let's all just go talk to the evil god of the deep, shall we? That sounds like fun.
You did your best, Fate Maker, but you can't save everyone. Not with a bunker master like her.
Hang on. I got it. God damn it. That's always something that I already have. The God's Will. Not like I, farmed the fuck out of it.
You need to kill her off.
Yes, I did, because you made me. And now I have to throw out this whole story I had ready. You know, she had a troubled past, and a yearning for friendship, and a whole redemption arc, and now it's gone!
I don't know. I just thought you were setting up a cool fight.
I'm going back to Right Hook. That's... I legit forgot the name. Actually, I think I should just get rid of every weapon I have. And just farm this thing for a bit. Like, all the crap that I have on my side, just in my inventory, that's not equipped. And why not? What we got?
No, I'll be needing that.
Let's just give me that one.
Not until it served its purpose.
Okay.
I shall miss.
How many side quests? Look at the box. Let's see what it is. Don't have a companion. I don't use dark magic. These are all terrible. They really are. What the hell is that? I don't know what that is. Little blue one. Ooh, blues. Nothing good. Other than this. There's a torg. I think. Gold dugger. Oh no. This is a. This does 25% melee. I don't like the pistols in this game. The only reason why I'm using this is because, you know.
And so we are drawn together. And so
what's it called?
Has become the
There's nothing good. I don't care about magic health anymore. What do you suck?
Adventurer!
Yeah. Why? Just why? Dabomancer. I mean, that could be good. But I'd rather. Okay, I need. What was it? This one? I'm a berserker and thing. That's it. That kind of crap. Can I see the, I don't know that. These the emblems of the class? I have no clue. Whatever. It doesn't matter because I do use stabbing it anyway. I use that. So 15% extra damage for that. Hell yeah.